What's up, everybody? This is Zach here, and today I'm going to talk about the top five things from the Nintendo Direct Mini, which just happened. A lot of good things came out of this, and it makes me wonder what is going to happen at the actual Nintendo Direct that's going to be happening in the next few days. So let's kick it off. At number five, I have the update for Super Mario Odyssey that's coming out this February. It is called Balloon World, Luigi's Balloon World, and it is a free update. Now you have to beat the game and all of that good stuff to be able to play this, but it is pretty much a hide and seek type deal where you have hide it, which is one mode where you hide a balloon. You have 30 seconds. You can do it in each world, and then you have find it, which is also a time-based thing where you try to find the balloons of other hidden players' balloons, so you get to find it and all that, and you get ranked and all that cool stuff. So I think that's pretty awesome. It's also free, so it just adds more playability to Super Mario Odyssey, which there's already a ton, but I'm glad that they're keep adding more and more stuff. My number four is Hyrule Warriors is actually coming to the Switch this spring. They will also be adding Breath of the Wild skins to the game, which is going to be really cool because Breath of the Wild is super popular on the Switch. So I'm glad to see that they're continually bringing more and more Wii U games to the Switch, because Wii U didn't sell that well, but Switch is selling gangbusters, so this is going to be really cool to get to check out. At number three, I have Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze is actually coming to the Switch. I know this was a hugely popular game on the Wii U, and now it's going to be on the Switch, and they're adding a new character to it. It is Funky Kong. He's the one that has like the surfboard and everything. He has different abilities than all the other characters, so I think it's really cool, and it's still going to have the co-op as well. So it is coming out May the 4th on the Nintendo Switch. At number two, now this was, I've been wondering when they were going to make a new Mario Tennis game. They're going to be making Mario Tennis Aces, and it's coming out this spring, and the thing that's interesting about it is they're actually adding a story mode to the game. Now, this is the first time we've had a story mode since, I think, the Game Boy or Game Boy Advance Mario Tennis, so that's going to be really cool. It looks great. Nintendo is just continually doing great stuff. Now, at number one, and I didn't expect this game to ever make it onto a Nintendo platform, and this was the final reveal of the Nintendo Direct Mini, is Dark Souls Remastered is coming to the Nintendo Switch on May the 5th. That is some big stuff. It's going to be running at 60 frames per second from what we've seen so far. They showed a little teaser trailer and everything. Now, I don't know if it's just Dark Souls 1 or if it's the trilogy. It didn't really say. It says just Dark Souls Remastered. So I'm putting my hat on that it's just Dark Souls 1. Some exciting stuff, and this is just the mini, which I didn't know anything about this, but they tweeted out this morning that they're going to have a Nintendo Direct Mini. So if that was, and there was a ton more, there was some demo stuff that they talked about, there was other games, but this was my top five because this is the stuff that interested me the most. So go check out the Nintendo Direct Mini, see what you think is the coolest stuff. They had some Pokken Battle stuff, they had some Dragon Quest Builders has a demo out today, Kirby Battle Royale has a demo out right now and everything. So there's a ton of stuff going on with Nintendo right now. So guys, hope you enjoyed this top five, and have a blessed week.